Open the SwiftKey app and tap Languages, then scroll through the list until you find your language. Tap to download and your language will automatically be enabled. To remove a language, tap Edit and then press the minus button next to the language that you wish to delete. Press Delete and then press Done.